baby.
Hope y'all having a great day so far, man. Hope y'all take care of yourselves, staying healthy out there, staying blessed, y'all kings and queens of the earth. It's your boy Ahmad back to y'all with another reaction. So, we got a highly requested Wu-Tang Clan song. Got a song called Impossible. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Hopping straight into it. Wu-Tang. Let's get it.
Yeah. Check it. Yo, check the method of this shit right here at one time. Sparking your brain cells to the utmost. Unlimited epidemics being spreaded. No, just trying to add on for y'all niggas. Yo, fusing of the five elements to search for the higher intelligence. Women walk around celibate, living irrelevant. Yeah. The most benevolent king, communicating through your dreams. Mental pictures been painted, a lost heard and seen everywhere. Throughout your surrounding atmosphere, troposphere, thermosphere, stratosphere. Can you imagine for one single idea? Everything appeared here. Understanding makes my truth crystal clear. Mm. Innocent black immigrants locked in housing tenements. 85% tenants dependent, welfare recipients. Statement has been stamped as a concentration camp. At night I walk through third eyes. Brain is a street lamp. Electric micros, robotic probes, taking telescope pictures of the globe. Babies getting pierced with microchips stuffed inside the earlobes. Then examinated, blood contaminated, vaccinated, lies fabricated.
Hold on. I think he said babies getting pierced with microchips and stuffed inside, I think, their earlobes. And he said blood contaminated, vaccinated, life fabricated. He talking about them vaccines. That further proves my point that these guys of Wu-Tang is from the future, bro. Like, what RZA was just rapping right there is stuff that's still going on and relevant to this day. These dudes is from the future. Now, if y'all want to know my stance on vaccines, first and foremost, I'm not getting it. I've been learning about the vaccine. I've been skeptical about them since I was a little kid. Like, the government giving us vaccines since I was a little kid, even before the pandemic. Y'all call me anti-vaxxer. Listen. This is my channel. I'm going to say what I want on my channel, bro. I don't care. You call me anti-in the comments, dislike the video, all you want. This is my channel, bro. I'm going to say what I want to say on my channel. And I don't want this to steer away from your opinion, whether you're going to get the vaccines or not. You're going to get it or not. Listen, live your best life. In my opinion, I'm not getting it. So anybody know my stance on it, stay those away from me. I seen what it done to people and still doing to these people to this day. Causing bills, pausing, even have people dying too. I feel like this is all a plan. Since the pandemic started, all this shit was a plan. But hey, you ain't hear it from me. Let's keep this shit going.
Vaccinated, lies fabricated, exaggerated authorization, Food and Drug Administration, testing poison in prison population. My occupation is to stop the inauguration of Satan. Some claim that it was rating, so I come to slay men like Bartholomew, because every particle is physical, article is diabolical to the last visible molecule. A space night like bomb, consume planets like Unicron, blasting photon bombs from the arm like Galvatron.
United Nations, gunfire, style patient, former latent rap, plural, acapella, occupation, conquer land like Napoleon, military bomb vest. We won't sanitary food, planetary conquest. Thug peoples on some hardcore body shit. Get your shit together for the fucking Illuminati hit. Dreams is free and escape is sleep. For a fool, peep jewels, keep tools for tough time. The rule of rough mind, elevate, stay behind. The sun gotta shine, keep on, cremate the whole Babylon. Time's up, move on, kings on your pawn, checkmate. No fakes, supposed to the gate, case closed. Fakes get froze when it comes time. Chosen ones will hold the guns. We take flight with no fright. Attack. Never fear, cause our words is clear. Once been done, can't be undone, son. We can't care, cause the last days and times are surely here. Snakes and flakes get flung by the righteous ones. Divine minds bound, we unified as one. Half a black boat, we half broke. Smoke a bowl of weed, shit. Our everlasting essence, stay flying over Egypt.
Who was that just rapping right there? I think that's, I wanna say that's you, God. Oh my God, his flow on that motherfucker. That's why, bro, this proves further my point. These dudes is scientists. Hey, they were scientists before they rap. That's what I'm thinking. These dudes is lyrical geniuses, bro. Literally. It's crazy, like, man. And, bro, a motherfucker can get cancer if a motherfucker come out with this song nowadays, bro, talking about the vaccines and whatever, what's going on today, talking about the food contaminated. Bro, they gonna get canceled. They gonna get blackballed. All the shit that they do in the industry, they gonna get them out of here. So it take much courage, because I think this song was made in 1996. It take much courage from these guys and made me respect these guys even more that they came out with a song like this, bro. And shout out to RZA with his stance on what's going on today. And you got, for real. This dude was crazy.
Kimmy, don't go, son, nigga, you my motherfucking heart. Stay still, son, don't move, just think about people. Should be 3 in January, your young guard needs ya. The ambulance is taking too long. Everybody get the fuck back. Excuse me, bitch, give me your jack. 1718, 911, low battery. Damn, blood coming out his mouth, he bleeding badly. Nah, Jamie, don't start that shit. Keep your head up, if you escape hell, we're getting fucked up. When we was 8, we went to Bat Day to see the Yanks. In 69, his father and mines, they robbed banks. He pointed to the charm on his neck. With his last bit of energy left, told me rock it with respect. I opened this scene, the guard holding his kids. Photogenic, tears just burst out my wig. Plus, he dropped one. Oh shit, here comes old Earth with no shoes on. Screaming, holding her breast with a gown on. She fell on him lightly, touched his jaw, kissed him, rubbed his hair. Turned around, the ambulance was there. Plus, the blue coats, officer low. Took it as a joke. Weeks ago, he strip searched the guard and gave him back his coat. Bitches yelling. Beanie Man swung on Helen in the back of a cop car. Dirty Tasha telling, but suddenly a chill came. Thought it was weird, felt like my man was cast out my heaven that we shared. Laid on the stretcher, blood on his wallies like ketchup. Deep like the Paul assassination with a sketch of it. It can't be from you who the leads. Second grade hump, the teacher's about to leave. Finally, this close chapter comes to an end. He was announced, pronounced dead, y'all, at 12:10.
Now what my man is trying to tell y'all
is... Hey, it just proves my point. Hey, do y'all want to keep going, bro? Do y'all want me to keep going? It got me stuttering and shit. Like, bro, do y'all want me to keep going? It proves my point. Ghostface, to me, is the best one of the group. That verse right there. The storytelling, dog. I mean, do y'all want me to keep going? Bro, I feel like I'm doing myself disservice of doing that. Because that's it right there. If that ain't one of the most craziest verses I ever heard in my life, and it's just because it was so great, it just hit home, bro. Because I witnessed some of my close ones lose their life over some shit like that, and they got kids that they gotta leave behind. That shit hit home, man. I mean, do y'all want me to keep going? Like, that shit was incredible, y'all. Ghostface, it had to be him to make the crazy ass verse like that. You the best.
Is that across the whole globe? The murder rate is increasing, crazy. And we decreasing. So at the same time, when you play with guns, son, that causes the conflict of you going against your own.
That's a fact.
You hear me? So let's pay attention, straight up and down, because this is only a story from the real.
He said, Raekwon, I think that was Raekwon. He said, the murder rate's increasing, we're decreasing. Stop the violence. Stop the fucking violence, bro. Stop the violence. That's all we gotta do, just stop the violence and love each other, bro. Y'all know, I love everybody out there. I don't care what type of race you is, gender, whatever. I love everybody. I treat everybody how I want to be treated. I love everybody, bro. Stop the violence, man. I respect these guys so much more, bro. I mean, it's not even... It's already like I have so much respect for these guys, but... This song got it, bro. This is their essential song. Like, this is their pinnacle song, bro. If it was a song to define Wu-Tang Clan, I think this would have been the one. Because this... amazing song, bro. From each member, amazing song. If you guys have more Wu-Tang songs you want me to react to, man, let me know in the comments. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Peace and love to y'all, man. I'm out.